The 21st century is increasingly defined by geographical technologies or spatial technologies.
It's a combination of statistics and cartography and analysis and spatial databases, and you put all those things together, and that's what GIS is.
In terms of GIS skills, I definitely learned a lot from both the cartography and the GIS classes I took. That's how I got my first internships, and from there I really was able to build some good connections and eventually get hired.
These skills are really marketable right now. Employers are looking for people who have GIS skills in a variety of fields.
You can use it anywhere that people ask questions about where things are.
It's a great skill to have, even just on a very basic level. It's easy to build upon those skills.
It's a great opportunity for students to take the certificate, get the skills to kind of start on that job ladder and to decide whether or not you want to continue even further with our professional science master's in Geographic Information Systems.